solutions like soapy solution, salt solution, lemon juice, alcohol and tap water. And I will see that they are a good conductor or a bad conductor of electricity. So let's start. So firstly, I have taken the tap water for the conductivity test. If the LED glows, it proves that the tap water is a good conductor of electricity, and if it does not glow, it is a bad conductor of electricity. So let's see what's happened. As we can see, the LED glows, so it proves that the tap water is a good conductor of electricity. Now I will do the conductivity test of soap solution. Let's see if it is a conductor or an insulator of electricity. As we can see, the LED glows, so it proves that the soap solution is also a good conductor of electricity. Of lemon juice. So let's see if it is a conductor or an insulator of electricity. As we can see, the LED is glowing, so it proves that the lemon juice is also a good conductor of electricity. So now I will do the conductivity test of salty water. Let's see if it is a conductor or an insulator of electricity. As we can see, the LED glows, so it proves that the salt water is also a good conductor of electricity. I will do the conductivity test of alcohol or sanitizer. So if the LED glows, so it will prove that it is a good conductor, or it does not glow, it is an insulator. So let's see what's happened. As we can see, the LED glows, so it proves that it is a conductor of electricity.